It had been 100 years of winter in Narnia. But with the arrival of the Pevensies, the power of the witch was beginning to break. Spring was coming, and Aslan is on the move, the Narnians kept saying. The children knew now the prophecy that two sons of Adam and two daughters of Eve would bring about the end of the queen's reign, and they had more hope now after receiving exquisite gifts from Father Christmas. But their hearts were still heavy with the thought that the witch still had their brother. And furthermore, what could children do against such evil power?